A brick has been thrown at an NYC gay bar 4 times in recent weeks, the owner says. The latest incident is being investigated as a hate crime, the NYPD says.
It's meant to instill fear, and I think instead of having fear, I'm feeling emboldened and angry and ready to fight back.